Well, I'm going to play an unarmed playthrough with just the knightly pleasure martial arts and try to have as much gay sex with other men as possible.
Okay.
Yes, I believe it is a righteous kind of game. I will do so right now. Okay,
That sounds like a very reasonable thing to do.
it is pretty reasonable. Now let's begin. I'm gonna try for another path.
Which path?
The hidden one that we got halfway, but we didn't actually finish.
Oh, you're actually gonna do those now?
Well, I'm not gonna actually finish it. I'm just going to do the other one, not the full
What's the point
one.
of that?
Huh?
You finished all the other ones already?
No.
Couldn't you save the hidden ones for last? That makes way more sense to me.
I'm not actually
I
doing
think
the.
we
I'm
should.
not actually finishing it,
Well,
though.
I know there's two, but still, we should finish everything else off
Listen,
first.
dude, I want a
Whatever.
gun, and Hitler needs a gun. There's only the
Let me
only way I
guess.
can get a gun is through that one.
Why?
I
Nihon
don't know.
Mean you don't know. You already told me that you've used a gun.
Yeah, I know, but I want to get a better one.
Sounds to me like you've already looked up everything that there is about this game.
No, I haven't. I try not to spoil myself with story, but I do know where some of the weapons are.
Well, as you see fit, I, for my part, will finish up all the other storylines before I touch the good ones.
Well, I don't want to do the same one twice at the same time either, so I feel like what I do is the righteous cause. Besides,
I did both of the shogunate ones back to back.
Besides, having sex with all the men is very time constraining. I have to do another hidden one. I don't know if time passes normally in that one or not, but well, I'll find out.
Future so. You're here playing the strange game. I heard that.
I overslept. Well, I suppose I should skip the intro now. Or maybe I should watch them, just because it's been a while.
I don't wanna. Don't say anything about the. Maybe I should mute myself or something, because I don't want anything spoiled for that path.
Like I said, even I don't know what's going on in that path. All I know is that a gun will be there. Melinda Mega Melons. Yep, now I see it.
Well, are you gonna talk about story related things as they happen? Ergo, should I mute myself or should I just.
I won't talk about story related stuff.
Okay.
But I will tell you about the men I plan to have sex with.
Okay.
Because my character is fabulously gay.
I would have figured that it makes the most sense for you to just do a super fast playthrough, get 1,000 points, and then buy Kinugawa. So.
Yeah, I guess I would have to get past Fevered Spirits, but I don't want to do Piranhas again so soon. You know, the intro looks a lot better now that I actually recognize the characters a little more. Samurai-san?
見てないで、なんとかして!
Shouldn't I help in some way? You tell me, tutorial lady.
Tutorial lady, it's Akemi.
Look, man, she gives me tutorials, but I will not accept them anymore because it's been too far gone for that. I'll watch as I use my amazing claws. Shit, I'm actually dying. Ooh. Come on, get close.
What difficulty are you doing with armor?
Normal. Dude, I won't be able to do it on hard because the weapon's really shitty. Have you ever equipped an unarmed weapon before?
Not an unarmed weapon, but I've switched to unarmed.
Well, you probably know then that it's pretty damn underpowered, so how am I supposed to do hard with that? I mean, even in normal, I'm not really doing much damage. Oh! For some reason the special effects isn't showing and makes me sad. But that's okay. I will pick out my claws again. Got you now! Cool. And then he dies. Whoop. Got you! Yeah, I have a feeling that I won't be able to kill the piranhas in time if I keep messing around with that, so let me switch to my Yubari martial arts or something.
Nanninsei!
Yeah, much faster. Hold on, let's see here. What are my skills again? Order, chaos. Fast fist. Defeat 10 or more enemy during a spring harvest. I need to get that still.
Won't die today, it seems.
Boom. You? I hate how the battle music just cuts out though, it's so silly. That's pretty much all she does all game. Not to worry, I will come help you, but first I must regenerate stamina. Take your hands off her.
誰だか知らんが助かるぜ。野良犬が幕府の番犬になったか。
Beauty! Come to me! Beautiful!
Okay.
You are skilled, that I cannot deny. This could get interesting. Now, if I remember correctly, aha, there's those motherfuckers. You avenge your fallen companions by hitting.
Oh,
I just got an achievement called Skillful. More roaring, less talking, boat boy! Time for my secret technique, Super Gay Throw! Hey, counter! Super Gay Throw counter!
Akagi.
This martial arts is really good. It has a lot of counters to it.
You're really gay?
It's pretty gay, yeah. My character is very gay. By appearance, I'm nothing more than a Ronin, but I'm a really gay Ronin.
もし売れる気があるならその腕を上位覚悟覚悟。遺跡の女は香水臭くてからわんぜ。野蛮人め。野蛮人め。
Super gay throw! Doesn't even do much damage, holy shit, she's tough. What? Ha, you missed! What? You're wearing full armor, I'm doing no damage to you, and then you're shooting me with those bullets. How is that a fucking fair fight? You're telling me this is a fair fight. Let me switch over without the pause for now. Take out your stamina. Boy, there's no reverse for that. Oh, there is. Okay. First the stamina, then the health. What? Okay, that's still not too much. Come on. Yeah, I wish they would buff unarmed though, it does so little damage. Can you upgrade the claw? What?
Can you upgrade the claw?
Upgrade the what? Oh yeah, you can upgrade the claws, but I'm fighting without claws at the moment. Fighting without claws at the moment, durability loss and all that. Oh. Although I did pick up a whetstone, so I might use that a bit. But not against her. She has too many long range attacks that does a ton of damage. Yeah, I thought she was gonna counter it. Yup, oh, there we go. Haha, take that. Shit. Oh, dodge bullets. Oh. Shit. Oh no. I need to upgrade those claws later. That'd be a very exciting thing to do. Ready to get on your knees yet? I guess I do have to reduce her health. Whoa! Sweet kick. You're finished. What? Okay, he takes quite a bit of damage. Now it's time to tear him apart. What the poor Kogure is just getting abused. Now he's finished. They made it.
I'd
like to be included. Yes. Man, I wish I could do that. That's such a cool trick. Finally, there's music in my game again. Oh. What? Is it over already? Come on! Taste my big game throw! Being outranged. There's only one way I could do this. I must talk. Incredible. Yeah! Flying sidekick. How to become Taekwon. Oh. Doesn't know which end of the sword he uses. Oh my god, you gonna turn into the Hulk? She-Hulk? Oh, what the fuck is this? There's some pink gay clouds in the air, what's going on?
Remember,
Not sure what just happened, but...
Sugeeo, Osamurai-san!
Zankoku Shimegiri Sanshimai no kuyashisou na kao! Hora, mune ga suutto shita ze!
Ii zama da na!
Oi! Shimegiri-sama ni rouzeki wo hatoraku to wa, ikura nandemo yurusen zo!
Sono ude, ore tachi to tomoni Nippon wo sukuu tame ni tsukawareku.
He walks up to him and kicks him down.
どっちが食べても使ってはならんよ。グラッバックフォーはワルモノだ。オッケー。俺たちはこの先の神社にいる。待ってるぜ。この、お前が一番いいよ。元気だね。ゲスト、ヘッドホームナップ。
あなたのような方が現れるのを待っておりました。よろしければ一度領事館へお越しください。僕も待ってるよ。侍か。いいものを見せてもらった。あの花火、一体何だったのかしら。
Yeah, seriously, what is up with that gay smoke? Oh well, now that everything's been finished and solved, let us move on. First, let's take a look at the events. Mingle with the crowd. I suppose it won't hurt to save first.
Hi.
Super Zhang He, jump! Now let's go to the main plaza and see what's the story here. Actually, no, that was a mistake. I need to fix my weapon first. That would be a much smarter thing to do. Wait, I don't have any money. I will go to my gym and take some money from it. Treasury. Oh shit. I did use all my money gambling, huh? This is awkward. Okay, no fear. I will just grab some items here to sell. Like the sake I would probably never use. Half defense, that's just telling me to go kill myself. I will grab them all and sell them. Then, there's some other crap, but for now... Garuda, she's a piece of shit. Take that. Double Dark Sword. I might actually keep that around. Fortune Midas, no need, I'll take that. This I might hold on to. Let's see here, Midas... Nothing. Kotetsu. Fish. Hold on to it just for now. Rip Two Face. Big Shot Double. Maybe I'll sell some of these swords that I have extra copies of. This one. 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 Fuck you too, game. Alright, now let's sell these fucking things and fix our weapon.
Doja!
Doja!
Ho ho!
Ho ho!
Yoku kita! Ja,
Maybe I should take my tiger claws out too. Well, thanks for letting me know this. I'm going to need two claws for these. Let's dump this one here. I'll probably need to do more work this game. Just put in the weapon chest for now. And then withdraw my tiger claw. Yep, there it is. Probably won't see much use, but it's always good to have a backup. Oops, what am I doing here? I'm like spacing out here. Let's sell some parts.
Ina.
Oops, don't want to sell that one. Weapon items. Sake. Ah, sake is worth quite a bit. Very nice. I'll hold on to the wedding stone though, because I probably will need to repair my weapon on the move. Hurry and find him! Good, I'll do that quest again because I have... Oh shit, my tiger claw is completely busted! That would not be able to fix this first. While we're here, might as well make it strong. Actually no, let's not. I don't have much money. Let's go. Oh, actually, you know what? I know exactly what I'm going to do. Let's save game first. If my hunch is correct, on this path, time doesn't flow properly, and, or rather, it's not as important as the main storyline, and I'll get all the men in the world! Fabulous! Wait a minute, shrine? No, wait, I'm supposed to go to the graveyard. Let me teleport to the cemetery now. I saved beforehand. There he is. Oh, oops, I gotta switch my martial arts first. He just stood up and then sat back down again. There we go. Unarmed. Come on. Kick you in the head. Oh shit. I may have pissed him off. Uh-oh, that's not good. I'm sorry, I don't know how this works yet. Oh, he got tired of chasing me and then sat down again. Maybe I shouldn't have aggressive standout. Let me just kick him like this. Maybe his quest needs to be settled down first before I can bother him like that. The smithy's been looking for you. You need to take over his business. Would you fix this katana for me? Didn't hammering iron feel great? I feel so bad, I must go get him again. The smithy's been crying, you know! We're pals, right? Let's share feelings!
ダメだ。いや、そう。当てごら。そう。あのな。あ。あ。そうだ。は。あ。そう。そうだ。どうだ。
そうだ。そうだ。あばよ、頼む。ここも、そうだ。わかったぜ。どうじゃ。
Insert epic and heartfelt tale here. You
know?
Alright, time to use my charisma and convince this man to become a smith again. And then I will bed him. You crushed all of Hanbei's dreams! What is this? Don't be like that.
Hey, wait here. Top, top. Gloria. Hey.
You. Got you again! Man, this fighting style is so gay! I love it! It's fabulous! Oh, just unlocked another move. Oh! Oh, shit! No, oh, I actually died! Oh, no, 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 I didn't die! I didn't die. Okay, I didn't die. Oh, God. This game's a joke. There, I got my stamina back. Let's do this again. Flying sidekick! No! Come on, man, why you gotta be like this? Oh. Oh shit. Oh no, not again! Come on, work! There we go. Ooh! Let me shove you away. Ooh? Hey man, am I the only one not taking it seriously? Come on, bro. Five-hit combo! Ooh. Yeah! Shit, I missed! Oh no! Ah. Oh shit! Why is this happening to me?! Big gay 5-hit combo! Shit! Cool dropkick. But now I've got you. Just curl up and die.
ダメだな。そうだ。 見てんじゃねえ。
Excellent. After a long and epic battle, I have finally convinced Ojima to work at the smithy again. Hopefully now I can kick him into submission. Hopefully. Alright, let's move back to the smith.
ありがとうさ、この時を待っとって。
ほほー。
待っとって。ほほー。
あっぱれ。
Excellent. Now we will go and try this again.
Boing.
Boing. Come on. Oh. So disgusting! Look at his face! Oh my god! I'll be waiting! You lovable old man, you! Actually, take a look at my claws. 16 kills probably isn't enough. This will need more work.
Yeah.
Okay, my job here is done. Now, let's see, what does the journal say? Dojima. No, he's apparently 20 years old. And what was the time set again? I think it was night? Let's not sleep on the street. Let's screw it up. Let's go into the inn. Past the time. Also ignore these men. Look at my gay face.
Morasta.
So.
Yep, it seems like time does not pass normally here. Great! Wonderful! I am pleased. Oh shit, how does this work exactly? Oh, maybe I have to actually enter the smithy? Excellent! Excellent! He's just chilling outside, but I could enter the smithy and for some reason he would be asleep when he's clearly standing outside. Makes any sense? Absolutely not. No, let's go inside. Seriously, the smithy is such a small shack, and now it turned into this big mansion-type place. What is this, like the next dimension or something? Oh, I heard that. Ho-ho! Is it this one? Oh, my dick is so hard! No, no, don't look at me! Don't look at me! Don't look at me! No! No, it's not! It's this one! my dick, don't misguide me! It's so disgusting, look at him!
Kinita!
Oh! Oh my god, he's so strong! Yes, he has learned many skills from-
AHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHHH
Come on. Get over here. Shit. No! Got you now! What? That didn't count? Fuck this game. Oh, come on! Yes! That's disgusting. That's so disgusting. That was fantastic. That's his proof of love. Let's see, who is next? Let's see if Kagi and his buddy are at home. But first, let's recover my stamina. After all, big man Dojima used up all my stamina from last night.
Oi.
Oh shit. There's my last character just chilling here. Oh man, I don't want to bump in the Shaolin right now. And yet he's going the same way I'm going.
Ichinan Satta.
Actually, you know what? It might actually be kind of entertaining to fight him. Let's go! Gonna need a better one to fight him. He's too strong. Let's go, Shaolin! Ugh. Got you! No big game throw! No. Not messing with anyone outside of him. Good, I managed to unlock Tough and Expert from that fight as well. Xiao Dun is very generous. Fuck, no one's home. Guess I have to pass that stupid event. Oh shit, not Magistrate. Main Plaza. Well, they've all turned into statues. Guess I have no choice but to start this.
お大老様がお出ましになるそうだ。オーディア。ご大老様といや、将軍様の片腕だぜ。そのお偉いお方が自ら江戸を打って出られるとはどういうこと。あの残酷姫君三姉妹の父親だそうだが、親の顔が見てみたいもんだな。壁に耳あり、障子に目ありだぞ。
So far the scene seems exactly the same.
Pizza has been defeated. But soon I have to walk the dog, so.
Yes.
Pizza!
Yes, I heard!
Has been defeated.
Yes, I heard. So the scene started to change. Yep, the scene definitely changed by a little bit.
Don't want to know about this.
I know, I'm just saying, it changed a little bit. So I just did Dojima. He was much bigger than I am. He was very scary.
Oh, don't opportunity strike me, piece of shit. Oh yeah, take your medicine. You take your medicine. Again.
Doom, doom, doom.
Look
at me!
Too loud!
Kimika! Yokumo watashi no kawaii musume ni
wow, look at his face.
Teokasu.
Things are certainly getting very interesting around here.
Hey!
No, don't use it! Big game 5 hit combo! Wow, that's cheating.
どうだ助かるのか
Examine him more thoroughly.
何度見ても同じだ。
Wow. It's just a flesh wound.
上位の志ある限り、赤城は死ぬ。
赤城さんは不死身の日本男児です。
俺はここだ。そばにいるぞ。
覚えているか? よく川で遊んだな。 いつか帰ろう。 故郷に。
おう、そうとも。 上位を成し遂げたら一緒に帰るんだ。 その日のためにも。
Okay, that was not expected. Now I'm being locked out. This is not good. Let's see what my journal says. That's not good. Let's go somewhere else. See how many main characters are there in this fucking game? But before we go, let's save the game before anything unnecessary or to happen again.
ああ、そうだ。こんにちは。 ですか？
Longest of my tea time. How British of you.
いいですか？
元気かい？
Yes. Now, let's see here.
Okay, baby!
Okay, baby!
Okay, baby!
Okay, baby!
Oh,
nope, nope, that's not the right one.
Okay, baby!
Oh! I touched him one too many times.
Now he got turned gay.
Oh god, yes he did. And his face is inappropriate. JJ's face have just distorted in a way. Oh no. Oh god. Yeah, he turned gay, alright. Now he's running away! Oh my god, what have I done to him? I'll catch him. Ah! I missed! I guess he's gonna run home to prepare or something. Let's see here. Map. Oh wait, no, not map info. Journal. Made plan for the evening. Night crawling. Consulate. First floor. Door on left. Apparently JJ's 24 and his blood type is B.
How do you know that? Did you nightcrawl him or something?
No, you it tells you before you nightcrawl him. Even before then.
Sorry!
But you can actually nightcrawl JJ?
Yes.
Terrible. Yeah. Did you nightcrawl Dojima?
Already did it with Dojima, he's so big!
Oh my god.
He literally is, like, his person.
You only do that when you play a female character, or is it equal opportunity?
Equal opportunity. It's funnier this way. Now I must make my appointment. In a civilized world, we do not skip out on our appointments. It is very important that we get to our appointments in time. Don't you agree? I gotta get to my meeting.
Hi.
Except my meeting might be a little different from your meetings. Wow, that's such a gay pose. That's such a gay pose when you jump. There's door on left. This one. Okay, maybe this left. No? What is this? Is this game a joke? Oh, look at that. There's a picture of Laura on the wall here. And there's another picture of her on the wall here. I didn't even notice this. It clearly said first floor. No, this is not good. I'll just bump all the doors and we'll find our way there. Whoa! Since when does she actually stand behind the table and actually look like she's working? Well, chocolate, don't mind if I do. Alright, let's see here. Area map. Oh, there we go. One of the doors here. Whoa. Okay, this is... I feel like I'm being cheated here. I guess this game does not support this kind of behavior fully. because otherwise I would have been able to enter that door. Let me exit the area and come back. Maybe that'll work. Might as well save as well.
Hi.
Get out of the way! Okay, this is inappropriate. Let me exit out the game and try. Maybe that'll work. I'll just exit out the game completely. What the fuck? Maybe it doesn't work in the evenings? What the hell, man? But the plan clearly was says evening. Scheisse. Oh man, maybe it's because I chased him away earlier. Maybe the game just doesn't like doing it in the evening? Oh, there he is.
Konnichiwa.
Yo!
Shigeki ga tsuyosugiru.
Oh. Amazing!
Hey,
hey. Oh shit! Oh! This is inappropriate. Alright then, time to pass time. I'll just ask in the evening or something, maybe that'll work.
I
don't
Yes, I know I missed it. Fuck. Yeah, think I just ran into a clone of myself again. Oh, wait, what am I doing here?
In a bit. I have to walk the dog soon anyway.
Oh. Wait till night. So yeah, I'm starting to become really concerned about this playthrough. Maybe it wasn't a good idea to go with this in the first place.
Not that I'm saying that I told you so, but I told you so.
Well, I mean, the whole time thing is important. That's why I, well, you know. But I didn't expect it to be like this. I should have just... let me just try it anyway. Oh, it works! It works at night! Okay, alright. Okay. It's fixed. Everything is fixed. And now there's a Englishman and his dog. Seriously, what happened to the consulate? Now it became a Japanese mention. Just like what happened with the boat. And now my dick is getting hard already. What the fuck? Well, maybe he's in the next room. Yeah, he's definitely in this room. Let's go. I've discovered you! My dick has detected you! Let's go! Oh. Let's make haste to the inn!
Lakshou de! Tamaranai ne!
Oh my god. So, have you ever seen gay JJ before? Because this is really gay.
Oh, but I hope you take a bunch of screenshots.
I did. I took a lot of screenshots of this. What? That didn't count? What is this shit? You're clearly on the futon!
Okay, baby!
Okay, baby! Oh, got you! He lost his clues. Bested by a samurai! What a rush! Now it's time for the main event. This is so disgusting. I can't believe I'm going through this. Ooh. Yeah, this is very inappropriate. now I am glad again that I'm doing this horrible playthrough. So, do you know what I got from him?
No.
He gave me a tea set. He gave me a tea set.
I didn't even know that existed.
I didn't know either, but he gave me a tea set.
What can you do with it, Mickey?
I guess, but here it says tin can. What's the story here?
Ooh, a blacksmith.
Oh, tea set. A set designed for tea ceremony. Tea enthusiasts would love it, but you're a samurai. What do you care about tea? Just sell the thing. Well, there's that. I think I'll put that in my storage. Let's see, now that I have successfully done it with JJ, who else? Ah, I know, I'll go to the shogunate! But first, let's stash the tea set that I just got. So what is up with the British and the tea anyway? Why do they like tea so much?
I don't know, tea time. I like tea.
Yes.
I don't actually have it. I need to at some point get a nice tea set here again.
I like tea, don't get me wrong, but you know, I don't make a ritual out of it.
Clearly don't know my coffee setup.
Coffee is another thing altogether. Everyone is into coffee because they need it.
Yeah, but let me repeat that. You don't know my coffee setup.
Alright, go ahead and tell me your coffee setup while I go and sell garbage.
Well, let's start with the fact that I buy half pound bags of coffee for like $15 from specialty stores.
Mm-hmm.
Intelligentsia and Stumptown in particular. I buy them as whole beans, and I have a electric burr grinder that costs about $150. 40 settings of coarseness. And then I have both a cheap arrow press as well as a Kalita wave pour over.
How much did you spend on that? What the fuck?
Arrow press is like 25, I think. Kalita wave was maybe 100. Another thing, 150. Probably
harder.
$250 all in all.
But
now I can make excellent great coffee right at home.
Kinita.
So much better than like a machine.
Kinita.
Yeah, that I can agree with.
Hey, これでいいか。どうだ。これでいいか。気に入った。生きてるか。
Well, I ran out of my ground metal that comes from the ground. Now I will save.
Hi.
And then off to the shogunate I go. Shogun. Now it's time for. Na 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 na. Oh, there's Moro. He's just standing there. Oh, but if we have learned anything from last time, let us turn time in the evening first. I'm like paying extra for this crap, but whatever.
そう。
トントントントントントントン。There's my next victim just standing there.
はいはい。
Busy, go away.
はいはい。
No, you're not. You're not busy.
趣味じゃねえぜ。
Oops.
おれ。
He walks away back to where he was. Hey!
What the?
Why can't I grab you? Got you! Wow, I don't get a cutscene for that? Oh shit. Okay, I feel ripped off. I'm gonna have to remember that you can't just pick up someone like that. It'll cut off the cutscene.
Fight.
Yes. You're hearing this? You need to learn this. This is important. When you try to make sex with men, you can't pick them up. At least not right away.
I see.
Yes. Kinita! Oh, by the way, he said that a lot in bed, too. Kinita!
A wise thing to say, indeed.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, good evening. This is why it is important to save as much as you can. $256.
Come at me, Brosevskis. You can't stab me. I will opportunity stab you. Oh, never mind. You can't stab me.
There it is again.
I survive. Stab you back.
You know, Moral's face looks exactly the same. His face has not changed much.
Easy.
It says for the evening, but it's the evening already.
I will shoot you. I will miss. I will shoot you again. Time you die.
Na 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 na. Yeah, this kind of activity is definitely a little bugged. This does not please me.
Inita.
Peddler, make him drop his goods. Didn't say I missed the appointment, so let's try it now.
Royal Guard, okay, I'll fight this Royal Guard and then I will lock these monsters and stuff.
And
everyone.
Oh wait, aha! It lives in a separate building, that would make sense. Oh, yep, even though it says evening, it's night. Good, good. No, 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 no! Die! If he had just stayed put, he would have been alive today. Die! Die!
So this.
Using my Godspeed gay techniques, I have defeated two men who threatens me from my- Ah! There's another one! Die! Oh shit. There's another man doing the same shit as me!
I wonder if he also wants JJ.
No, it's not JJ, it's Moro right now. I already did JJ earlier. Oh, my dick is getting hard.
Tomorrow.
My dick's getting hard. Yep, this is it. This is clearly where he's hiding. Whoop! Whoa, what? It's you? Alright, let's just make this quick. Damn it, why does this have to happen? I'm quite familiar with the rules, so let's get on with it. Because right now, all I want to do is go to sleep.
Terrible moral.
Wow. I mean, I know he's always stoned, but I didn't know he was to this degree.
Clearly, he doesn't seem to have much respect for your deed.
No, no, he doesn't. But he's shaking his ass like, well, like he does. Stop walking that way, though. There. Come on, come on, get over here. Shit. Why can't this whole place be a futon? What the fuck? Ah, scheisse. No, no, no!
Once more, punch in the face. Oh no, you dodged, now you counterattack me. Piece of excrement.
Alright, alright. Do your worst, he says. Let's see what his proof of love would be. Well, his proof of love is a wine bottle. I think it fits him appropriately. Let's see, apparently...
I would have thought that, you know, a blunt or something would be more fitting.
Yes,
but...
true, but he could just be wasted. Anyway, so he's age 32, blood type A. You know this?
Didn't know this, but now I do. Yep. So you're saying that maybe he just only has a monstrous hangover all the time? That's why he's so...
Apparently so.
Interested.
Well, I gotta make it evening again.
Shop! I'll buy that and immediately boom it.
Let's see, Kotobuki. I think he's always hiding in that magistrate, so let's go and speak with him. Maybe I should save first, in case something unreasonable were to happen again.
Hi.
Hmm. This place is huge. I don't believe that's the thing to say to you. Oh, there he is, just standing there. I have no reason to talk to you. You're presently quite busy doing what? Standing still? Let me explore this place a little bit more first. Oh? Okay, well, let's go.
Alright, I'm gonna go walk the dog.
But I'm doing it with Kotobuki.
I'm sure he'll treat your dick with honor.
Well, his face definitely gives off that vibe.
Boy, be right back.
Okay. Oh my god, all my money is gone. I'm gonna have to do some odd jobs on the side to support my habits. Let's see. Same place. Kotobuki 36, blood type O. What's the point knowing the blood type anyway? Let's just kill you before you become a problem. For some reason, this asshole is completely- Oh, shit! Yeah, this was all illusion. None of this ever happened. Go to sleep. And there's some illicit act going on over there. Yep, some really illicit act is happening here. Oh, but I will interrupt them. Wow, what a room you sleep in. Alright. Dick radar has detected you. Let's go. For being so serious all the fucking time, I didn't realize you're like this. No, no! Got you! Ah, fuck. Yes! Oh my god, look at that face! Yes, that was a wonderful sword fight. So this is what samurais mean when they challenge them to a battle of swords. Alright, let's see. That's a pretty big list I have here now. Who else am I missing? Let's see, the Pranas. Unfortunately, Akagi's a little ill. Well, I guess that is all the characters, so I have no choice but to move on and see what happens next. Confirm Akagi's death. Well. This is unfortunate. But maybe I can still do it with Kogure. That'll help. That'll help lads. Ah, I should have repaired my claw first. Oh well. Never know what would happen in these stupid missions. Actually, I'm a brave man. I'll just do it during battle if it ever comes to be. Doom 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 nin-nin-nin-nin-nin-nin-nin. Doom doom doom.
あんたを助けようとしたばかりに赤木は死んだ。恨むのは筋違いだとは分かっている。だがこの怒りどこへぶつけてよいのか分からんのだ。
Aki wouldn't want this. I want this. Oh wow. Hey man, stop it man, this isn't how we're supposed to play. Ooh. See here, can I escape him? Oh, I will not allow myself to be killed here. Maybe I can just escape him. Yeah, I'll just run away. Maybe you'll vent off your anger and then we can all be buddies again. Oh, fuck. Well, that's not good. Shit! I guess there's no choice in the matter. Hey, yo, just keep walking over there while I claw you from behind. I am pretty skilled. Clawing you when you're just walking away like that. Oh, yes. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you just like this. He still has Akagi's blade. How interesting. Take a look at it. Double backwater in life and death. Wow, that's actually pretty damn good. Doom, doom, doom. Doom, doom, doom. Doom, doom. Doom, doom, doom. Alright, now I want that powder that he dropped. And the sword, too. Okay, let's see what to do next. Still need to confirm his death. Maybe if I exit out the cave. I'm about to do the prana people another game or something. This was most unfortunate, unforeseen. I guess I should wander around then. Let's go to the back roads. Maybe the cemetery would make sense. Let's go there and see. Let's see if we can find a ghost of Akagi to fuck or something. Where to then? Perhaps the consulate would have my answer. Shaisa. Well, let's not run into that right now. Now.
もう我慢の限界だ。 こうなったら、五大老様のお命を頂戴するぞ。 残虐行為を止めるには、もうそれしかない。 世のため、人のためだ。 ここに集まったのは、 拙者と志を同じくする者たちだ。お主も時間が必要だろう。準備が整ったら、またここに来てくれ。
Wow, what the hell just happened? Okay then. Okay. Well, all right. That's really random. That's not good. I'm supposed to get a gun here. And here I am. Not getting any guns. Actually. Yeah, actually, yes, let's do that. Let's go to the casino for a second. If my hunch is correct, this will go just fine, nothing bad will happen, and etc, etc. Oh. I guess after that event, that's it.
Understand? Hey!
Shuriken, blacksmith, fishmonger, red muffler. Oh, I want a red muffler. Mato-ne! I guess that's it then. Let's go and fix my weapon. Let's see where this will lead me. Oh yeah, I can see why. Look at this. It just leads directly to the end. It looks like that's the end of my list for today. I'll have to do the Pranya's people in the next game or something. But before that, let's repair my claws. This will be... This promises to be my vitals. This promises to be a pretty interesting battle. to fix my weapons.
Hey! これでいいか。また来い。
I wonder why it's Kotobuki of all people who would be meeting up with me like that. Let's see here. Ah, save first.
これが最後の戦いになるだろう。準備はいいか？
Don't tell me what to do.
何？おじけづいたか？臆病者に用はないぞ。
What? No? I just want you not to tell me what to do.
これが最後の戦いになるだろう。準備はいいか？お太郎様は大勘定の奥座敷にいる。行くぞ。
Finally! Some actual combat. Let's go. Look at him sleeping like a baby.
Gotairo-sama, お命ちょうだい、つかまつる。
驚きましたな、ことぶき君。君にこんな度胸があったとは。
人の道に外れたその所業、許しがたし。たとえ五大老様といえど、もはや見逃すことはできない。
くだらん。くせ者だ、出会え。切り捨てろ。
Let's go! Rip you to shreds! I've got you now.
I'm back.
Be gentle, please.
But, he is occupied.
I understand. It's getting really violent here right now. The music even reflects the super violence at the moment. Big J 5 hit combo!
You keep an eye on B-Boy.
Prepare yourself! Don't you dare underestimate me, you little shit!
What they say?
Yes. This man just said this to me. Oh, shit! Okay, this is actually getting kind of bad. Ah! Beauty! Come! come to me! Take this! Boing, 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 boing. Infinite ass bouncing! Take this! Feel the cushiness of my ass!
これでも鍛えてください。おのれ!
まさか... この私が...
Alright. Give me loot, come on. Thank you. What the? I'm still in the middle of looting here.
Do you know anything about where to get good unarmed weapons then?
Yeah, from that gay guy.
One that shows up if you have 20 females in the dojo?
No, that gay guy at the foreign tournament.
He's the only one?
Yeah.
I see.
Oh my god, look at the way his eyes open. Look, dude, you're making me skip my fucking loot. This is inappropriate.
Hey. So how was Kotobuki in bed?
He was crazy.
<笑>私の方が一枚上手だったというわけですね。暗殺したキヌガワは影武者であった。正義が必ず勝つとは限らないことは歴史においても証明されている。なぜなら正義は往々にして少数派だからである。
もっとより多くの力を結集しなければ真の勝利は得られないのかもしれない。Okay, all right. I can see what they mean now. All right. That what happened?
What are you talking
about? What happened just now was inappropriate. The ending! It was inappropriate!
A bad secret ending?
Yes.
B.
Then that's all I'm going to tell you. It's inappropriate.
That's fine, I don't want to know any more about it since mm-hmm. it involves the ending.
But the problem is that, just like every other thing, you want to loot quick. You only get like 5 seconds to loot, so once you've done your deed, loot quickly.
Yeah.
Well, it looks like I may have to do another Prana playthrough. This is inappropriate. I should take a look at my journal and see what else I'm missing here. No, I'm definitely missing Shokunet because I haven't played a single playthrough with them. Maybe I should do that instead.
Grip needs to have a big shot on the left and the right, right?
Yes. Grip and sword is both left and right. And the guard has to be together. And that is it. Well, no pictures for this playthrough. Very sad. Ugh. Oh, I'm willing to wait. Actually, nah. There's not even a single picture. Why wait? I am a splendid samurai.
Have you reached my samurai level yet?
Yeah, I have. I got 1900 and reached Samurai Lord.
Nice. How'd you do it? Just speedrun basically?
What? No.
Speedrun basically?
No, I actually did a, well, I did an entire playthrough. Except I skipped most of the events. Well, not skip most of the events, but most of the unnecessary ones. On hard. So when I finished, I got 1900 and that was the end of it.
Because you didn't kick a single body, I'm guessing.
No. I definitely kicked a couple, but I guess they didn't count against
me. Lot.
Yeah. Because, you know, there was fighting.
Triple
you know,
Midas.
When fighting happens, people get kicked. And when they're dead,
yes.
They get kicked again.